guys. Welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys been having a wonderful day, week, whatever. So today is gonna be a little different video. It's gonna be a reaction, obviously, as you can see from the title. But I'm gonna be reacting to a Vietnamese artist called, I don't even know how to pronounce this, LAC TRÔI, called Son Tung In. I'm pronouncing like Korean, but it's not. Somebody suggested this video to me in one of my videos. They said I should check it out, like Vpop or something. This is what it is. So I'm like, you know what? I don't usually like to steer off of K-pop, but you know what? Why not try something new? So we're gonna listen to some Vpop today. This has a lot of views on it, so it must be a good video. Okay, so yeah, let's watch this Vpop video.
Let's go.
Alrighty. Oop. Okay. That's a nice scene. We got some long hair, boy. Yeah, some long, pretty hair. Okay, we're going to the forest. It's the myth. Okay. I'm getting chills. I want one. Oh, so pretty. Let me turn it up a little bit. He has a pretty voice. So it looks like it's taking place like, the captions. Okay, there's captions, but not for English. Now I know French. Looks like it's taking place at like some sort of dynasty or a palace or whatever. And he's the king or something. Yeah, he has a nice voice. I wish I understand what he was saying. I like the beat though. Is he rapping? I don't know, I'm confused. I guess he is. Can't get over his hair. You can tell it's extensions. Wi-Fi, I don't know what that means. What's happening? It looks like he's about to take drugs or burn something. I want to see some choreography up in here. Okay, that girl, he's thinking about that girl. Who is she? His hair, boy. How many times have I mentioned his hair so far? Too many. Is he hot? He has to be. So him and this girl. Whoa, everything's happening at once.
That was LAC TRÔI. I don't know how to pronounce the title. Yeah, it was definitely different. His voice sounded really pretty or beautiful, actually. I wish I understood what he was saying, though. I can see how it kind of does have, not really. It is different than K-pop because there's usually choreography in the videos and stuff. And they usually have captions, but I mean, it was beautiful. It was beautiful music video. It seems like he was like a king of a palace or dynasty, whatever. And I don't know. It looks like he wasn't happy, and he was missing this girl that was in this picture. And then he found her, and they started running away together. And I don't know. It was nice. I might check out more V-pop stuff and see maybe. Maybe we'll explore. I don't know. Hope you guys like this reaction. Please give this video a thumbs up. Also, comment and subscribe. Comment other videos that you want me to react to or whatever. Or just video suggestions that I should do, whatever. I'm pretty open. And you can also follow me on all my social medias. Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter. Links in the description down below. And that's it. I hope you guys like this Vpop reaction. That's it.